evening. 2 years apart, these...
You ready to fight? Ready.
Scheduled for five rounds if need be. Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
Oh!
Blocks the shot.
Good punch.
Clean spinning back fist.
Again, going back to the well with the jab.
Both guys have proved to be dangerous in the opening seconds of this fight.
Nice spinning back fist. It's the speed.
Oh, he got cracked with the jab there, Joe, and his head is firmly on the center line, the one place it really can't afford to be. He's showing some vulnerability.
Oh!
Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet.
He's in big, big trouble here. The champ is in deep danger right now. He is desperately trying to hang on.
That shin.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Some real power shots here. Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here.
Oh!
Huge right hand!
He's hurt.
Boom! Shin to the dome. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
He didn't miss with that uppercut.
Big shot to the head.
He's
gone.
Our tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. So 2 years, the gap in age, and they both possess a similar height and reach. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, a referee in charge of the octagon, Herb Dean. And now, this is the moment you all
ready to fight? Ready.
All right, here we go. UFC middleweight championship fight. This should be good.
And he's looking for that left.
Working out of that southpaw stance.
Tags him. Welcome to the jungle.
And he's eating some shots.
Oh!
Vicious, vicious punch combinations here.
Beautiful timing with the left hand.
Beautiful hook.
Well, he's playing with fire here, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable to that jab by almost leaning into it right into his opponent's range. Gotta find a way to move those feet.
Oh! The champ is in deep danger here. He's really hurt, and he is gonna lose his title if he can't recover. Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming?
Oh, you don't see that every day. Superman punches good,
Big
Joe.
Big punches. Hard overhand punch. Good defense there.
Oh. Big shots exchanged in the pocket there.
He's keeping his head protected here. Excellent blocking.
Landed that one.
Nice leg kick. He's doing a great job blocking these shots.
Oh! Oh! He's got one here.
Big shots!
Oh!
What a leg kick! Oh, nice leg kick. You heard him.
Wow!
He's got to be careful here. He's clearly in trouble. Getting off some huge punches here.
Oh! Goes down again!
uppercut to the head.
Oh, just a huge right hand!
Attempts a big hook to the head, but misses. Hard straight punch.
Oh, he scored with that uppercut. How about that shin?
Oh, flipped him again. He's hurt, he's hurt. He's in big trouble. And there he swung with a haymaker.
Oh, he might be out.
Vicious uppercut lands on the button.
Yeah, Joe, beautiful shot to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly. So near perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight.
Let's take a look at that again. Look at this. Boom! Perfectly placed uppercut.
And there is the UFC middleweight king, best fighter in the world at 185 pounds. What a knockout he turned in here tonight. All right, Bruce Buffer now inside the octagon has the official decisions.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest at 4 minutes, 25 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still.
And still the king of the 185-pounders. There he is, the undisputed UFC.
You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, here we go. UFC middleweight championship is on the line.
He got tagged there.
He landed that inside leg kick.
He's tagging him. Vicious combinations. Oh, oh, he's landing some good shots here. Oh, he's getting hit. Oh, he's hurt.
And now starting to snap off that jab.
Oh, he's hurt. He's hurt.
Oh, tagged him.
Oh, my goodness. That's a big hook. The champion is in big trouble. Good right hand. Oh, oh, he clipped him.
Oh!
He is hurt here. Big shot to the head. He's stunned. Oh. He hurt him. He hurt him bad.
Man,
oh! Oh, he got caught. Nice leg kick.
Whoa, he's out. He's out.
That was a huge right hand for the victory.
Yeah, Joe, just an absolutely gorgeous shot to spell the end for his opponent. Crowd is absolutely loving it. He gets the near-perfect land. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming, but just the way he drew it up here tonight, saw that little crack of an opening and barged right through it to get the knockout.
Great angle here. Boom! And he's out.
Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest at 2 minutes, 39 seconds.
You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, here we go. The wait is over. The UFC's 185-pound title is up for grabs right here, right now. Slips the punch nicely there. Oh! the left hook hits home.
He's picking him apart. Oh! Big straight punch. Is Rock. He's in deep trouble. He's trying to hang on and keep his title.
Oh, he just missed with that straight left hand, Joe. Much improved defensively as he drops the shot.
Dragged him with the right hand.
So holding on to him here, not doing a ton, perhaps just looking to recover.
Nice 1-2 there.
How about that shin?
Huge inside leg kick. Big left punch.
Huge left punch is good.
Nasty combinations here.
Oh! Oh, he got clipped there. He got hurt.
He tagged him. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
He is throwing that right to his fight-ending intentions.
Big left hand.
Sure if that's the way he drew it up, but a huge result for him here tonight as he gets the win.